Amém. É a mesma. É a mesma. If you wait, it won't come. You won't be successful. But when you walk to me, suddenly you are very active and very genius. So we used to say when you see the other, have a nice day. But we can't be. Make it a nice day. Have a nice day. Instead of make a nice day. So have a nice day. Make it a nice day. It is your effort. It is your effort. You make today the nice day. Some of the people believe in the past, enjoying the past, thinking about the past, based the days. They will think about the past only and they will enjoy the days of the past and they will see toward the days of the present. Some of them will think about the future and build castles of the air. What are we talking about? Build castles of the air. Thinking about the future and build castles of the air. It's also a base. With the days. But what must we do? The present. Today is very important. When we walk to meet today, we will be the great in future. So, we should not wait to meet, but we must walk to meet. When we walk to meet, suddenly we are making today a nice day. We are making today a nice day. Have a nice day. It is different from make a nice day. So we should make today the nice day. We must make today the nice day.
கொஞ்சம் பக்கத்துல வச்சு பேசுங்க. கேட்குற என்னன்னு கேட்காத மாதிரி இருக்கு.
Most of us always think about the past. Think about the past and enjoy it. Enjoying about the past. That happened, this is happened. Like this, they will think about the past. But they are going to be present day. Some of them think about the future and build castles of the air. And build castles of the air. It is also based. But what we must do, we must live today in the present. We must live today in the present. We must be active today. We should not wait to be, but today we must work. Work to be. So, being very successful in our future, and our past will be spoken by the others. Our past will be spoken by the others. We should not see the past and enjoy on it. But others have to speak about our past. About our past. That is called being good carrier. So, my children, yesterday is no more. Tomorrow may not be mine, but today is what I have. So, my dear children, yesterday is no more. It is gone. Tomorrow may not be mine. Tomorrow may not be mine. We can't say. But today is what I have. What we have. So, today is important than the past. Than the future. So, work today and you'll be prosperous, rich and prosperous in future. So, you can enjoy. If you enjoy it today, if you work today, and there will be success and you'll get off in the future. So my lecture then, the students are going to take the body examination, the other students who are developing the knowledge and what is the character in the school, have to work to me, must work to me. We must mold our character and thereby we must develop our knowledge. So this is to be done. So we must take a very good effort. We must work to me. So today is very important. Please give up today. Don't worry about the past and don't worry about the future. But live today and make it tomorrow. And make it today. Make today a nice day. Waiting to win is common. Work to win is the best one. It will make you shine in the future. So have a nice day. It's not good. Make today a nice day. Make today a nice day. Make it. Do your effort and make it a nice day. So when you wish the others, instead of telling have a nice day, you can wish, make a nice day. Make today a nice day. So our effort is to be given and today is to be made very nice. If you make your today nice, your future will be nice. So my dear children, please see to that and do the best. See here, now this is lunch hour. We are meeting the total silence and also the TV screen, the TV is what's called the video closed screen. But the students, instead of listening the TV, they are talking and spend the time, waste the time. Teachers also very careless in this regard. Very many times it is told, but even then it is not done. So see, future is not a joke, it's not a play. If you are very sincere today, if you make it today nice, then your future will be nice. So keep in mind and do the best. So yesterday is no more, it is gone. Tomorrow may not be mine. It won't be available sometime. But today it is in our hand. Live today. So live today. Take your effort with sincerity today and live for the future. What you do today, it will make you rich and prosperous in future. So my dear children, please think of it and do the best. Okay? Thank you very much.